Jimmy Carter knows what it's like to work for a living. Until he became governor, he put in 12 hours a day in his shirt sleeves during harvest at his farm. Can you imagine any of the other candidates for president working in the hot August sun? That's why Jimmy Carter has a special understanding of the problems facing everyone who works for a living. America needs someone like this as president. Vote for Jimmy Carter in your Democratic primary.
Yes, yes, now it's time to see helmets flying. Don't know what Bane was thinking, but we're making a detour. I've got something in mind.
Follow me!
Thank you. dream, all the dreams.